Hello, YouTube. I'm David with the David West channel. Let's do bow drill this morning. Let's go ahead and use some of this white oak bark for the fireboard. This red oak spindle, fatwood bearing block, and pine needles for a tinder bundle. So the spindle is completely dry. But as far as this white oak bark, this might be dry right here. We could try that. Oh, here's a piece laying on the ground. Here's another piece that might be. I think I'll use this piece here. Let's give it a try. This will be something new for me. The fireboard is so thin, it's got a hole through it already. Let's go ahead and try it anyways. I'm gonna go ahead and cut the notch. I know you've never seen anything like that before. I wouldn't be surprised if it works though. How cool is that? It actually worked with a big hole, a big through hole in the divot in the fireboard. Got some pine needles here. Saw a flame. Let me show you this up close. Turn it over this way, try to get away from the shadows. You believe that? There was no chance of the spindle slipping out because it had pegged its way in there. How crazy is that? Let's try to get some more light on it this way. Hold it this way. You just never know till you try something. All right, y'all, do me a favor. Before you leave my channel, please subscribe, hit the notification bell, and in that drop-down list, select all, and do give the video a like. I appreciate you joining me on this one wheel. Catch you on the next one. Mm-hmm.